The way I see it, John, this should be a real dynamite show.